Meanwhile, an East Tennessee man home this morning after being quarantined on the Diamond Princess cruise ship in Japan. Dr. Arnold Hoplin arrived at McGee Tyson Airport this weekend. He and his wife Jeannie were on the ship when someone tested positive for the virus. The World Health Organization says since then, nearly 700 people on board tested positive and 7 people have died. Dr. Hoplin never tested positive and he is happy to be back home.